Josh and Geordie and myself, we came to a really good promise. For the next two votes, we'll look after each other, keep each other's names off the chopping block. However, the choice I made to break the promise with the girls definitely has repercussions. I knew there'd be some work to do to rebuild trust with KJ.
When you look me in the eye when I'm hanging there and say, yeah, I'm taking you.
Yeah, because I
then
was.
12 minutes later,
yeah,
it was really humiliating. I just didn't want you to be pressured by the boys into something. Like, you're a strong woman.
Yeah.
You had your mind made up and then two guys got in your ear and...
I know. Well, ended up being more strategic than I could have planned for, having just those two there. Josh wants to, hopefully, get rid of Mark tonight.
Okay.
And moving forward, we'll protect Josh for one more vote.
Yeah.
That's the end of our trust, and then we can fight each other if we want to.
Yeah.
Which means Josh and Geordie will probably bang heads and...
So we're doing Mark.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
The boys are too focused on each other. There's these four men here. Their egos are going to get in the way. They all want to be the last man standing. So the good thing for you, me and Chrissy, is to just take a little step back.
Mm.
Let the boys fight it out, because they don't want too many men in the end.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah.
Okay.
So, what did KJ say to you?
She said, I'm voting Mark. And I was like, oh, cool. Okay, so she knows.
Which means I'll go and talk to Dave about Mark.
Right now, I need David
in on it as well. How are you feeling within the four? Are you feeling good?
Yeah, good. Yeah, keep the majority, mate. Majority is rule.
That's right.
Dave doesn't know that he's the split vote, but I need him as a number for voting Mark out.
I think there's a common trust within everyone right now that you're not going to stick him there.
Yeah, we've got to just keep peppering the guy until he's out.
Yeah.
Now, what happens if he draws an item?
I personally don't think he's going to play it.
Interesting. Okay.
I think you're right. I think he's going to play the balls game, because if he can hold one more or two more,
yeah,
then he's in.
Yeah.
Like, so why blow it now on a maybe?
Yes, correct. Yeah, that's right.
If Mark doesn't play his idol, this is great. It means I've got my clear revenge on Mark and Sammy. They blindsided Jesse. I blindsided Sammy. Now I want to blindside Mark.